Our top story tonight, a six-year-old Orange County girl lured into a car by a stranger. What are the latest on the kidnapping in a live report?
Then surprising new information about four gruesome murders that have left an entire community in shock. Also, one of the most volatile days in Wall Street history as the president addresses the state of the U.S. economy.
And a large creature lingers off the Southern California coast. You'll see why some consider...